Hello everyone, and welcome to a brand new playthrough. Today we have first annual vanilla level design contest. This is, if you've seen the Make a Good Mega Man level videos, yeah, this is similar to that, but with Mario World. So let's get started. And we can go to any of these levels. Okay, so that doesn't have any actual. So it's 18th place. Let's see where. If I remember correctly, this one didn't have too many. Okay, so this is the last one. Last set of levels. But we can do any of them. We can do them in any order, basically. To best world? I think this one had like 50 levels. That's 15. Ah, here we go. Unlike the Mega Man one, I don't know if this one comes with commentary yet afterwards. Don't believe it does. Whoops. Oh yeah, I can tell why this one didn't place that high at all. Oh. What? Oh, it's a vine, okay. Oh, don't eat the key. What? Okay, yeah. Okay, I guess it was a one-time thing. What the fuck? Get down. Oh, I guess it's supposed to be war. No, because it said L. Waluigi? Come on. There we go. Okay, I think this stuff is safe to swim in. On the pipe. Okay. Super Mario Blah. Well, this is why it lost and was last place, because you didn't give a damn. Nothing. Okay, there's absolutely nothing. What? That's what I meant to do? What? Nope, that's not the pipe. That's the one I came in, right? Yeah. Right. Why? Why did you not jump when I wanted you to jump? Leads to nowhere. That one leads to nowhere. That one leads. What? Okay, that was a thing. Mama Luigi made the stage. Question mark. Those are spikes? Those are spikes! Those are spikes. Those are spikes. Come on! They're better. Oh crap! That's a spike. I'm betting on that being a spike. Yep, that was a spike. So that's where they were coming out of. Wait, what? Oh, I had to go into the pipe. Okay, those are spikes. Oh, they didn't come from the pipe. Okay. That's the end of the stage. Forty-nine. Oh, yeah. Just barely, but... I didn't make a safe stay, so I'm not gonna do that. Now I will. Hit the block. Thank you. Why is this one faster? All of a sudden. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh. Okay. How do I scroll screen up? Oh. Oh, okay. That was okay. It did need some work with the scrolling on the last part of this, the last room. Oh yeah, right above this one. Okay. Well, at least I know where it is. No, I jumped. Oh, sweet. Mm. Oh, crap! Shit! Oh, fuck! Dang it! I almost had that one. Whoa! Well, got close to that one with that one. That attempt. Sweet. Ooh. Oh, I think I messed up. I'll do fresh ones. Okay. Well, I almost had it. So close. I'm actually glad this is using some sort of story theme. Close. But the only annoying thing are these frickin' blocks. Flying blocks. Ah, crap! I could've just... God damn it. Ow. Okay, now that I'm back here, let's figure out what I did wrong. Okay. It was just hit invisible blocks. Okay. An actual checkpoint. Why did I expect anything other than a boat billy in my face? Goodbye, Yoshi! It was nice knowing you. I haven't made one in a while, so I'll do that now. Oh, crap. What? I... Oh, I just needed one more. What the flying fuck? Land on it. Why didn't you not... I pushed it right when I landed. I pushed the button right when I landed. On the turtle. Land on it! There we go. Finally. Okay, so next time I will start off with 47 Cape Quest. But till then, goodbye.